On the Crime Watch, a rash of violence over the weekend in Santa Cruz County. Police are looking for the shooters tonight. On Friday night, Omar Lopez was the victim, sitting in a truck on 17th and Rodriguez in Live Oak. Somebody apparently drove up, shot, and killed him with a shotgun. Two others were shot in separate incidents in Santa Cruz over the weekend. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more on the investigations tonight. Phil?
Well, Dan, Santa Cruz police are certain that their two shootings this weekend are gang-related, while sheriff homicide investigators are trying to determine whether Omar Lopez's shotgun death is gang-related, a drug ripoff, or both.
Omar Lopez was sitting as a passenger along 17th and Rodriguez Street when someone opened fire with a shotgun. The truck driver went for help at this gas station, but it was too late.
Well, we're looking into, you know, was there a drug debt owed? We're looking into, is it a gang retaliation? We're just not certain right now. You know, it may be a combination of both, but that's some of the things that we're really working on right now.
The following day along Center and Lincoln Streets, a 28-year-old man got into a fight and was later shot and wounded. Later that day along Park Place, yet another man was shot in the leg.
At this point, we don't believe the two shootings within the city were related. However, we are working with the Sheriff's Office gang unit to try and see if there may have been any connection with some of the violence they had over there over the weekend. And at this point, a lot of these things are interjurisdictional. We have sometimes acts committed in one jurisdiction and retaliation in another, and that's just something that we're looking into at this point.
In the last 18 months, there has been an increase in gang-related crimes overall, but this summer had been relatively quiet until now.
I think it's very difficult to predict this stuff. It's not like it happens on some even basis. When you have a gang problem like this, things get along reasonably well for a time, and then just something happens, sets somebody off, and it's very hard to get on top of this, and our police have been very good.
There are some known gang members involved in this case, and we're just sifting through the leads right now and trying to determine what the motive was in this homicide.
And the driver of the truck is not a suspect, but he hasn't been helpful either. So police are asking for anyone who may have seen anything in any of these three cases to contact them. Dan?
All right. Thank you, Phil. The Lopez murder is the seventh homicide so far this year in Santa Cruz County.